April 15, 1912. The night the Titanic struck an iceberg and sank. Maritime artist James A. Flood captured the essence of the ship in his collection of paintings. Now, for the first time, you can put the pieces of the past together, as a jigsaw puzzle. Visit tinyurl.com/maritime-art to see the collection of puzzles. You select the image and the number of pieces. To see more of his maritime art, visit jamesaflood.com.